And we learned four or five tunes, and we realized we had like 6 hours of material. We all love Prog, you know? So, you know, we had to cut some stuff out. We did all four sides of Tales of the Galactic Oceans. Yeah. Sorry, had to go. We did Carnival 9, the first impression, second impression, third impression. We even wrote the fourth impression. Had to go. But seriously, there was one.
We made a rotten fourth impression.
Yeah. Hang on. Who needs Anton Fig? But in all seriousness, we had to, you know, cut a few things here and there, but there was one tune that unanimously refused to cut. In my opinion, it's a perfect song. It's the perfect melody with the perfect rhythm, perfect structure, and tells the story perfectly of something that happened to somebody. And there was no way we were going to let this one go. You'll know it in a moment, and Marc's going to take it away and play it.
I climbed up on Solsbury Hill. I could see the city lights. Windows blowing, time stood still. Ego flew out of the night. He was something to observe. He came in close, I heard a voice. Standing, stretching every nerve. I had to listen, had no choice. I downloaded the information. I just had to trust imagination. My heart could boom, 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 boom. Son, he said, grab the things I come to take you. I'm